In their final non-conference game of the 2019 season, St. John's comes out on top, beating Temple by a score of 1-0, and thanks to the work of sophomore Tani Oluwaseyi, who scored in the 67th minute. But here we take a look at some of the first half action. A scoreless first half between the Owls and the Red Storm. Both sides going back and forth, getting some good looks on net. There you see Luca Gavron sprawling out to make a save early on in the second half. That was Villegas, who was playing some great offense for Temple. And there's the goal from Tani Oluwaseyi in the 67th minute, as he put in his seventh goal of the year. But it was all started by Rafael Bustamante showing off with a great defensive move, finding his teammate Oluwaseyi at the top of the box. And then Tani converted, finding the back of the net, putting in the game winner. And that's showing out why he's the Big East Offensive Player of the Week. He scored two goals in their 4-0 win against Marquette this past weekend and continued his hot start to the season, scoring his seventh goal of the season to put St. John's ahead, and that's all they would need as Oluwaseyi used that left foot and got it past Temple's keeper for the goal. But here, a nice move from Temple as they continued down the box, and Luca Gavron a little out of position as Lucas Fernandez tried to find Justin Hahn for the equalizing goal but was unable to do so. Some more offensive momentum for Temple later in the second half. Brandon Duarte trying to put the insurance goal for St. John's but unable to do so as Thiago Teixeira's shot was deflected wide. One final look for Lucas Fernandez and Temple, but Luca Gavron able to easily secure one of his final four saves of the evening as St. John's gets the win over Temple 1-0. The Johnnies are back in Big East action this upcoming Saturday against Villanova.